Of course, it would just have to happen. Wichita nails a solo home run, top of the sixth inning. It's now 6-5 Wingnuts, and 6-5 now top six Hoover.